Alright, everyone, welcome. This is Gem Wizard Tactics. It came out today. And it is. Try this. So wait for the old Twitch to realize I'm back in the game. And we'll start this. There you go. Alright. I literally have not even tried this yet. I downloaded it and so this is new for everyone, because I like doing them. So. Oh. Story. Alright, so I'm just going to turn my headset off whilst playing, so enjoy. Crazy. Let's just leave it a fast sound volume. Put it about there. Skip intro. Skip campaign intro. Controls. Hero button. Okay, well, that's incredibly simplistic. Gain XP every time you do it. Complete tutorial, finish your story, win any match. Mastery rank 1. Okay, tutorial, missions. Ooh. Okay, so it is all single player. Alright, let's do the tutorial. Surrender Witch, you captured your roll guard. It's over. What the hell? Oh god, help. Okay, how to play. This game is all about being creative, being on the lookout for devious strategies. Short tutorial to allow us to show you off some of the basics. Move your units to the left. Move your units by use the left stick on them once. If your unit has a blue exclamation point, it can be rescued. Hack enemy adjacent. Okay, move. Defeat your enemies. Move next to roll guard. Wonder if has a thing in the controls. Okay, I rescued him. Oh, okay. Oh, wow, you can. Zoom out pretty far. That was not what I wanted to do. Hey. Okay. Tank areas. When you attack an enemy, enemies will counter attack unless they are flanked. Flanking by moving. When you attack enemies, enemies will counterattack unless they're flanked. Flank firing at least 2 units on opposite sides. Okay. Real Sergeant. Gale Storm. Okay. Okay. It is possible to be sure to check the tooltips and press X on it to show the shield. Missing it. Sometimes I'm going to rinse in the trays or something. That's a bit late. On the center, make sure to tooltips is bottom right. You press X, you can on or off for more information. B to show you their shields. Oh my fucking god. Did not tell you to do that. Not work. Okay. Okay. Different units have different attack and defenses. Working around these is crucial. Forest plus defense, river, negative defense. Okay. Take advantage of terrain. Get all units to let's push wither. Out, damn bulldozer. Okay. Mission failed. Try again. Okay. Why didn't it work? That kills you. Right, and then if I go... That kills you. Oh no. Keep pressing it. Jeez Louise, these creeps are gonna cream our corn. Romy, use Gale. Roll guards are roly poly, which makes them roll until they hit something when pushed. When on a castle, you can capture one flag. Okay. Use engines go up. Using tip. Using Andromeda's gale up, right, and then kill the tower guard. Now, surely I need to move them there, and then I can do Gale, roly poly. So if I move there, right? So if I move two along, yeah. Okay, just had to catch fire. Oh no, too many bad guys. Ah, okay. Oh yeah, there's a lot of them, isn't it? The hell is that thing? Fire mage. Okay. Nice. There's still a lot to learn about Jumbo's tactics, but you're on your way. You want to make it home. Don't forget rule chance. I reckon my derby story next before diving in a campaign or rank modes. Gotcha. Gotcha. I swear my achievements don't seem to pop anymore. I dare you, but I guess while I'm taking so many pictures, I don't. Alright. That is going to do it there. We're just going to name this one the tutorial, because it's basically what it is, what we did. Ha! Potatoes. Azure. Wow. Ooh, difficulty. Wizard, Archmage, Grandmaster. Relax. No recovery time. For lost units rank 1 to 8. Got a good starting point for fans of genre. Let's see what this actually does. Rank 6 to 13. Okay, that's fine, because we're just going to do that. Oh. Farmer, snapping turtle, reaper. Hell yes. Problem is, I'm not going to be able to draw any of them, that is the problem. But yeah, right, that'll do. So we're going to wrap the video there. It's just a quick little tutorial video I wanted to do. But yeah, we'll be back playing this, what's it, Friday, tomorrow when you do that. Probably like Monday or something, I'd say a couple of days. We'll play it off stream quite a bit as well. But yeah, until then, I shall speak to you.